Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Trip Athletic Center here on the campus of the University of Massachusetts Dartmouth. Tonight's non-league volleyball match featuring the visiting pride of Regis College and your Corsairs of UMass Dartmouth. Here are tonight's starting lineups, first with the visiting pride of Regis. Starting at center, a junior from Mineola, New York, number 3, Tori Andres. Starting on the outside, a senior from Quincy, Massachusetts, number 5, Katrina Beasy. Starting on the outside, a sophomore from Woburn, Massachusetts, number 8, Kate Fleming. Starting at the libero, a sophomore from Colorado Springs, Colorado, number 9, Mika Vanderbilt. Starting on the outside, a freshman from Cambridge, Massachusetts, number 13, Nia Fire. Starting at middle blocker, a freshman from Nashville, New Hampshire, number 20, Rita Dow. And starting in the middle, a freshman from Waterford, Connecticut, number 22, Olivia Pacheco. The head coach of Regis College, in his third season as Mark Terriano, he is assisted by Amari King. And now the starting lineup for your Corsairs of UMass Dartmouth. Starting in the middle, a sophomore from Deer Park, Texas, number 2, Emma Ayette. Starting on the right side, a junior from Derry, New Hampshire, number 11, Olivia Connor. Starting at defensive specialist, a freshman from Natick, Massachusetts, number 12, Vanessa Barreto. Starting on the outside, a senior from Chelmsford, Massachusetts, number 13, co-captain Nicole Silverman. Starting in the middle, a junior from Chelsea, Massachusetts, number 15, Tashneel Africa. Starting at center, a senior from Huntington, New York, number 17, Jordan Rittberger. The head coach of UMass Dartmouth in her third season is Samantha Emerald. She is assisted by Alexander Ware, Jared Sanchez, and Courtney Beauregard. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.